left to go. But now let's quickly build the dim mob so we get some XP and our armor so we can fight the Ender Dragon. And let's build a little platform out here over to the mob farm area. Alright, here's this little killing platform. And let's get started on building the mob farm. And it's gonna be the most simple one you guys have all seen before. And there we go, the dark room mob spawner is complete.
Recording it right now, and then the intro will be like, I got Skippy. I'm playing as his carrot skin right now. Dude, he does so much damage. And since other people got Skippy, they destroy me. Yeah, guess what? Two good characters for school. Guess I'm gonna have to get adrenaline shot after 100 years again.
Yeah.
have no gravity, and you shouldn't need to wear an astronaut helmet to be a human. All right, let's grab a toy.